Now number two, practice the snake style.
Snake style.